production of Hannibal by Shango.
Showing here.
Do I have 10 francs? 5, then. 5, I mean. 6, 7. Against you, sir, 7. 8. 8 was. Selling twice. Sold to Raoul, the Comte de Chagny. Thank you very much, sir. Lot 664. A wooden pistol and 3 human skulls. The 1831 production of Robert the Diable by Meyerbeer. 10 francs for this. 10, thank you. 10 still. 15, thank you. 15, I admit. Going at 15. Your number, sir. Lot 665, ladies and gentlemen. A papier-mâché musical box in the shape of a barrel organ. Attached, the figure of a monkey in Persian robes playing the cymbals. This item, discovered in the vaults of the theater, still in working order, ladies and gentlemen.
Showing here.
At 20 francs. Oh, come, come, ladies and gentlemen. 15, then. 15, thank you. Yes, 20 from you, sir. Thank you very much.
25.
25 on my left. Thank you, madam. 25. I am bid 30. Selling at 30 francs, then. 30 once. 30 twice. Sold for 30 francs to the Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you once again, sir.
Collector's piece, indeed. Every detail exactly as she said. She often spoke of you, my friend. Your velvet lining and your figurine of the land. Will you still play? When all the rest of us are
locked, 666, the chandelier in pieces. Some of you may recall the strange affair of the Phantom of the Opera, a mystery never fully explained. We are told, ladies and gentlemen, that this is the very chandelier that figures in the famous disaster. Our workshops have repaired and wired parts of it for the new electric light, so we may get a hint of how it may look when reassembled. Perhaps we may frighten away the ghost of so many years ago.
We have a letter in your nation!
Gentlemen,
looking rascal.
No, 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 signor, if you please. Rome. We say Rome, not Roma.
Along that road! Along that! It's very hard for me!
This way, gentlemen, this way! Rehearsals, as you see, are underway for the new production of Hannibal by Shalamar. Ladies and gentlemen, some of you may already perhaps have met Monsieur André and Monsieur Guillemette.
I'm sorry, Monsieur Lefebvre, we are rehearsing. If you wouldn't mind waiting a moment.
My apologies, Monsieur Rier. Proceed. Proceed.
Thank you, Monsieur.
Monsieur Rier, have a chief repetitor, rather a tyrant, I'm afraid.
From sad to return, Signor.
Sad to return to find a land we love, but broken once more by Rome's far-reaching past. Tomorrow we shall break the chains of our Rome.
All your greatest roles, signor.
Grazie.
Signor Ubaldo Piaggi.
An honor, signor.
Piacere! If I remember rightly, Elisa has a rather fine aria in Act 3 of Hannibal. I wonder, Signora, if as a personal favor you would oblige us with a private rendition. Unless, of course, Monsieur Reyes objects.
My manager commands. Monsieur Reyes?
My diva commands. Will 2 bars be sufficient introduction?
2 bars will be quite sufficient.
Signora.
Maestro. Think of me.
Very well.
mademoiselle?
Really, you were. My dear, I was asked to give you this. A red scarf, the attic, little Martin.
A tour de force! There's no other way to describe it!
What a relief! Not a single refund!
Great!
Oh, Richard! I think we've made quite a discovery in this diet.
Here we are, Monsieur le Vicomte.
Yes. Gentlemen, if you wouldn't mind, this is one visit I should prefer to make. I'm accompanying.
As you wish, Monsieur.
Thank you.
They appear to have met before.
Christine Daae, where is your red scarf?
Monsieur?
You can't have lost it. Not after all the trouble I took. I was just 14. Soaked to the skin.
Because you had run into the sea to fetch my scarf. Oh, Raoul, so it is you!
Christine!
Little Lottie, let her mind wander.
Remember that too.
Little Lottie thought, am I fonder of dolls or of goblins of shoes?
Picnics in the attic, or of chocolates.
Father playing the violin.
As we read to each other dark stories of the north.
What I love best, that he said, is when I'm asleep in my bed, and the angel of music sings songs in my head. The angel of music sings songs in my head. I will send the angel of music to you. Well, Father is dead, Raoul. And I have been visited by the angel of music.
Well, there's no doubt of that. But now we go to supper.
No, Raoul. The angel of music is very strict.
I shan't keep you up late. No. You must change. I must get my hat. 2 minutes. Where's your lot?
Thank you. It's me, the spirit and the voice in one combined. The phantom of the opera is there inside the
away from the garish light of day. Turn your thoughts away from the cold unfeeling light and listen to the music of the night. Close your eyes and surrender to your darkest dreams. Purge your thoughts off.
other life you knew before.
Thank you.
dreamt it. Can you even dare to look or bear to think of me? This loathsome gargoyle who burns in hell but secretly yearns for heaven. Fear can turn to love. You learn to see, to find a man behind the monster, this repulsive carcass who seems a beast, but secretly dreams of beauty. Secretly. Come, we must return. Those two fools who run my theater will be missing you.
Of course not.
We're in the dark.
Sit up. argue, isn't this the letter you wrote? And what is it that we're meant to have wrote? Written. Do not fear for Miss Dying. The angel of music has her under his wing. Make no attempt to see her again. If you did try it, who did?
Where is he?
I will come back.
Your precious patron, where is he?
What is it now?
A letter which I'd rather receive.
Then did you send it?
Of course not.
As if he would.
I didn't send it.
Of course not. What's going on?
Dare to tell me that this is not the letter you sent.
And what is it that I meant to have sent?
Your days at the opera populaire are numbered. Christine Daaé will be singing on your behalf tonight. Be prepared for great misfortune should you attempt to take her place.
Far too many notes for my taste, and most of them about Christine. All we've heard since we came is Miss Daaé's name.
Miss Daaé has returned.
In which case, I think our meeting is adjourned. Where precisely is she now?
I thought it best that she went home. She needed rest.
May I see her?
No, monsieur, she will see no one.
Will she sing?
Will she sing? Here, I have a note.
Where is it, please? Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature detailing how my theater is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one last chance.
Christine Daaé has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress. In the new production of Il Muto, you will therefore cast Carlotta as the page boy and put Miss Daaé in the role of Countess. The role which Miss Daaé plays calls for charm and appeal. The role of the page boy is silent, which makes my casting, in a word, ideal. I shall watch the performance from my normal seat in box 5, which will be kept empty for me. Should these commands be ignored, a disaster beyond
your imagination will occur. I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G.
Christine.
What an immense
talk! It's all Christine!
This is insane!
You have sent this to the vagrant her lover!
Indeed, can you believe this?
You
are a star, and always will be.
Signora!
Page boy, the silent role. Carlotta will be playing the lead.
You don't deserve her.
It's useless to cry you at all.
Signora, no, the world.
Pfisterer wants you. Madam, the first lady of the stage, your devotees are on their knees to implore you. Can you bow out when they're shouting your name? Think of how they all
of affairs of state and my must leave you with your new
maid. I'd gladly take the maid with me.
The old fool's leaving.
I suspect my young bride is untrue to me. I shall not leave, but shall find a woman there to observe.
Thank you.
steal. Come with me.
No, we must go up to the roof.
Nothing can harm you. My words will warm and calm you. Let me be your freedom. Let daylight dry your tears. I'm here with you, beside you, to guard you and to guide you.
Find you, your fear.
years are far behind you.
Thank you.
Monsieur André.
Oh. Yeah, André was a splendid party. The prologue to a bright new year. Tonight I'm impressed.
Well, enough was best.
Yes, who must see the toast of all the city?
Such a pity that the phantom can't be here.
Thank you.
so silent, good monsieur? Did you think that I had left you for good? Have you missed me, good monsieur? I have written you an opera. Here I bring the finished score. Don Juan triumphant. I advise you to comply. My instruction should be clear. Remember, there are worse things than a shattered chandelier. Your chains are still mine. You will sing for me.
Please, monsieur, another note.
not a normal trick of strutting round the stage. Our Don Juan must lose some weight. It's not healthy in a man of Pianchi's age. And my managers must learn that their place is in an office, not the arts. As for Miss Christine Daae, no doubt she'll do her best. It's true, her voice is good. She knows, though, should she wish to excel, she has much still to learn. If pride will let her return to me, her teacher, her teacher. Your obedient friend.
And angel. I won't do it.
We have all been blind, and yet the answer is staring us in the face. This could be the chance to ensnare our clever friend.
Will this thing go on?
We shall play his game, perform his work, but remember we hold the ace. For if Miss Daae sings, he is certain to attend.
We make certain the doors are high.
We make certain our men are there. We make certain they are armed.
The curtain falls. His reign will end. I'm not so sure if it works. The tide will turn.
Stop me. Be there is no way of turning the tide.
He's dead for ballet.
Then help us.
You have come.
Instead of warning us, help us.
I wish I could.
The lady she says, could it be that you're on his side?
She's his accomplice.
Us, but this time, my clever friend.
descending, if you please, Signor Biondi.
After seven? 5, 6, 7? A close will hold. Dang.
Thank you.
a claim on her leaf. Your words are wasted. Can't you see she'll never be yours? Christine!
What tricks, monsieur?
Let's see, monsieur, how far you dare go.
Such more violence!
That's right, keep walking, monsieur.
You can't run a law by making her your prisoner.
Don't.
Christine, stay back.
I am, monsieur, the angel of death.
Monsieur, I fear you not.
Oh, don't stop, don't stop.
No.
Don't go! So be it. Let it be war upon you, don't!
Look and sore, conquest is assured. If I do not forget.
So Wait, I this is indeed an unparalleled delight. I had rather hoped that you would come. And now my wish comes true. You have truly made my night.
Free her! Too much of life will be free her! Have you no pity?
Your lover makes a passionate plea.
He's wrong. It's useless.
I love her. Does that mean nothing? I love her. Show some compassion.
The world showed no compassion to me.
Christian, Christian, let me see her.
Be my guest.
Thank you.
servant. Swear to me never to kill. The secret you know of the angel in hell. Go! Come now!
Yeah.